I'm not happy with it. I think it's been fixed.
I'm absolutely ecstatic.
The AP and various media organizations are calling the election for Biden. We're at Detroit's Eastern Market to get reactions to the news and asking, what's next for America if Trump refuses to leave office?
He can't refuse to leave the White House. I'm not trying to hear that. That's no here, no there, so that's not going down for me. So.
Honestly, I feel it's a little bit early to be electing a president when we're still counting ballots. How are we regaining the Senate, but Biden's getting hundreds of thousands of votes over? It just doesn't make any sense to me. So, unless they're only marking the top of the ballot and not marking anything else, it leaves me very suspicious.
We cannot wait till this nightmare is over.
Yeah, it feels like a giant weight has been lifted off everything. The sky looks brighter, the birds are singing.
Exactly, I know, we're free.
There's still a lot more work to be done, but I'm excited that now maybe some work can start to be done.
Well, I don't think it's okay to say that he's a presumptive winner because we don't have good results. We have evidence of malfeasance and thievery at every level.
Yeah, he won't be allowed to stay in there. They'll take him out.
Very satisfied, very happy. I'm glad we got rid of Donald Trump and we have somebody who we can trust to lead our country.
If he refuses to leave, they've already stated that it's no problem taking him out. We have, lots of people who can just remove him from the White House. I don't think it's really a problem.
The process has started. It's done.
He can't just barricade himself in, the Oval Office. There are ways of getting people out of the White House, I'm sure. So I'm not overly concerned.
I'm not either.
Yeah.
I think a lot of people feel very passionately about both Trump and Biden. So I think either riots will form. I mean, you've seen over the summer, riots have been forming overall. So I think people are fired up about it. And I think they're ready to protest Trump as well if he's not willing to leave the White House.
It is time for the country to heal. And we cannot wait to January.
So if he refuses to leave office, I think that Biden would have to take legal action to get him out. But like I said before, I think Donald Trump is more for American values, and I don't think that'll happen. I think if Trump sees that he legitimately lost and he can see the proof of that, I think he'll leave.
I would accept it if he legitimately lost, and I think Trump would as well. But too many things point the other way.
If we do the real investigation and he's proven to lose, he will leave. We don't have to worry about that.
It's up to the U.S. government and everyone officials to step in and get involved and get him out.
I think there's going to be a lot of people upset with Trump not backing down, but I think people just need to sit back and wait and see if there's been a lot of voter fraud.
If he doesn't leave, kick his ass out of there.